A former member of the Choctaw Tribal Council has pleaded guilty to federal wire fraud. Randy Lamar Anderson submitted forged hotel bills and receipts to the tribal government for reimbursement between August 2016 and November 2018. His sentencing is set for March 3 in Jackson, and he could face up to 20 years in prison and a fine of up to $250,000.